Welcome everybody. Today I'm going to teach you how to create a mobile menu similar to the ones shown in these three examples. So the first one, Shop Skin. When you click on the menu comes in from the left. For the middle one, the menu fades in. And for the last example, the menu comes in from the top. And this is what we're going to create today in Axure. So fire up your Axure and let's get started. So open up a new document, drag in a box, and define the sizes under style 375 by 667. And then duplicate this container by pressing Alt, drag. So firstly, we're going to create our landing page, bring in a heading, create a logo, a little bit of a description, and a CTA to scroll down. Bring in a line for just an aesthetic. Let's zoom in by pressing Ctrl plus. And there we have our landing page. We also need a menu icon. So I will use my Font Awesome library, but you can also use icons. Find the menu icon and drag it across. And I'll also need a close icon. Drag that across to the second screen. Make sure both are aligned in the same position. And for our second screen, we're going to create a quick menu with the homepage, about us, services, and contact. I'll just make sure these are not bold, and there we have it. So both our landing page and our menu. So what you want to do firstly is to select your menu, right click, and convert it to a dynamic panel. Let's name this panel Mobile Menu. Then when you select the menu, go under the Properties tab, double click on OnClick. We're going to show our mobile menu by making sure it fades in and press OK. I'm going to do the same for the X, but we'll have to double click on the dynamic panel, select the first state. Select your icon and say on click, we want to hide the mobile menu. So make sure under visibility it's hide and select fade and say OK. Double click on home to take you back to our original page. Now select your dynamic panel and set it to hidden. And drag it across over our landing page. The last thing that we'll do is to make sure that our mobile menu is actually on top. So we would right click and under order would bring it to front. Now we can preview this. Once it loads in, we click on menu and our menu comes in. Click on close and we end up on the landing page. So how do we define how the menu comes in? So let's go back to Axure. And on this menu panel, double click, select your first state. For now, I'm just going to make sure this is a darker shade for our background and a lighter shade for our font. To define where the menu comes in from, you would select the menu. Under properties, you would double click on your case for the on-click interaction. And where we have animate, you can define whether you want the panel to come in from the side, coming in from the right, the left, from the top, or below. So if it was coming in from the top, we would say slide down. Say OK, and let's preview that. There we have it. And if I had defined that the animation is sliding in from the left, I would say slide right and apply it. Then let's run the preview to this. And that is how you prototype a hidden menu for mobile design.